sing. Here she goes.
I'm gonna get the big box stop.
Stop it, oh, whammy.
Come on, big box stop.
$4,000 at a spin.
Five. One big box. Come on, we're looking for a stop.
Stop it, double your money. And a spin. And a spin. And here we go, big box. Who's the champ?
Stop.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. Hey, thanks, Ron Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, another day with a lot of bucks, we hope. Let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for the bucks today in Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Lori Moran, with $24,685. Lori, have you recovered? I think you were going to ICU last night just to recover. How do you feel today?
Oh, fantastic.
Want to get some more of those bucks?
Yes, I would love
to. You get to come back because you were about $315 shy of our $25,000 limit. You knew that. You played it that way, right? Well, you're back for more bucks today, Lori. Good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
And our second player is James Klodfelter. James, how are you?
Pretty good, Peter. How are you?
Good. I'm fine. Now, James, what do you do?
I'm a district attorney for the state of Florida.
It's an unusual name, James. Where does that come from?
It's German.
It is. Okay, that pretty much takes care of that. Okay, let's go over to Beverly. Why not? Beverly Peters. Hiya, Beverly.
How are you?
Beverly, where are you from?
I'm from Sunnymead, California.
I see.
It's east of Riverside.
It is.
Uh-huh.
And you like to do what kind of things for your hobby?
Oh, I love deep sea fishing. That's my favorite sport.
Another deep sea fisher woman.
We had a lady
named Joy.
That's my best friend.
Oh, Joy. I hear that. See, Joy, sometimes the sounds of Joy ripple back.
She's here in the audience.
All right, Beverly.
See me play.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
And you know what you have to do. Answer questions and you get spins. And for that, spins turn into bucks, right? Here we go. Recently, as a joke, actress Julie Walters refused to film her nude shower scene until the technicians working with her were what? Lori.
Had their eyes closed.
Had their eyes closed, okay. Is the correct answer, had their eyes closed, were also nude, or all women? James?
I think that would be were also nude.
Okay. What do you think, Beverly?
I would say had their eyes closed.
Also nude. Also nude. James picks up a spin. Second question. Let's see how fast you can count. I want to know how many sides a cube has. James?
Six.
Is the correct answer 6, 9, or 12? Lori?
6.
All right.
6.
6. The correct answer is 6 sides to a cube. Lori, you're a delight. One spin for you. And James goes to 4. We've got to give Lori her spin. And Beverly gets a spin. There we go. I knew. Yeah, we wonderful, wonderful. Next question. The title of this painting, which hangs in the Louvre in Paris, is Arrangement in Gray and Black, and it was painted by a man named Whistler. By what, James?
Whistler's mother.
By what more popular name do we know this work of art? Is it Whistler's mother, the Mona Lisa, or the cook? Lori?
Whistler's mother.
Whistler's mother. Beverly?
Whistler's mother.
That famous painting is Whistler's mother. Lori goes to 2. James to 7, Beverly to 2. Fourth question. According to burn center experts, you should seek immediate medical attention if the area on your body you burn is bigger than what coin, James?
A quarter.
Is the correct answer a quarter, a nickel, or a half dollar, Lori?
A quarter.
A quarter. What do you think, Beverly?
A quarter.
A quarter. Well, see the doctor if a burn is larger than a half dollar. No spins. Lori stays at 2. James at 7 and Beverly at 2. You get a chance to convert those spins in the box when we come back. So hang in there. We're returning. some big bucks on the board, $13,000, a few prizes and a few whammies, so you want to be very careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round, and you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, four whammies put you out of the game. That's so ever so sad. Fewest spins goes first. Lori and Beverly tied. Lori, you're first because you're to my left. Two of them. Here we go. Stop at Concord, California. That trip to Concord, Lori, is valued at $621. One more spin. Press your luck or pass.
Here we go. We're going to press my luck. Big bucks. Big, big, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at O. Oh. $0, one whammy. We now go to Beverly with two spins. Let's see what you can do with them, Beverly.
Okay, come on. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $100 and a spin. One, two spins, $100. Here we go again.
Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $300. $400, and you have one spin left, Beverly.
I'm gonna go, okay. Come on, big bucks.
Stop at $200 and a spin. You're up to $600. You still have one spin, Beverly. What are you going to do?
I'm going to go.
Okay.
I'm going to go. Okay. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $500. You're up to $1,100, Beverly. First place for now. Let's see what James can do with seven spins. James?
Okay. Big bucks now. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $700. Six spins, $400 less than Beverly.
Give me those big bucks. No whammies now. $1,500. Stop.
Stop at $750. $1,450 first place by $355.
Big bucks now. I want to see that big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. $1,750 four spins, James.
Gonna go, baby.
All right.
Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks now. No whammies. Don't want to see that whammy. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space in Las Vegas at $200 and a spin.
Las Vegas.
You got it. $980. The total is now $2,730, $1,630 more than Beverly, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna. I'm gonna pass
him. Pass him. They go to Beverly. Three to you, Beverly. $1,100
okay.
on the line. Let's
okay.
see who gets
Come
first
on,
place.
No
right now
bucks.
It's James.
Big bucks. Come on, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $500. You're at $1,600, two spins. And you have to take it. Here we go.
Okay. Come on now, big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $300. You're at $1,900. That's $830 shy of James. One more spin. If you get more than that, you'll have first place. Beverly, if not, Jim will have it.
Okay. Okay. Come on now, big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Come on now, stop!
Stop at $400. Beverly, you're at $2,300. Lori at zero. And James, $2,730 first place. The advantage is yours. We're coming right back with a whole new round of questions and answers after these words from our sponsors. All over again, that means more opportunities because I'm going to give you questions and you're going to give me answers, and for that, I'll give you spins. Spin in this round can be worth as much as $5,000. So here we go with the first question. Let me ask you a timely and certainly not frivolous question. In what would you find a floppy disk? James.
In a computer.
Is the correct answer a computer, your lower back, or a track meet? Lori? Computer. What do you think, Beverly?
Computer.
You'll find a floppy disk in a computer, yeah. Lori gets a spin, James three, Beverly a spin. If you had a floppy disk in your back, you'd kind of be a little bit like that, wouldn't you? I think so. Second question. What the heck? We'll do anything for a laugh. Take it from me. The answer is not black. According to Brides Magazine, these days, what color tuxedo does the groom usually, James?
I would say that it would be a blue.
Does he usually wear? Is the correct answer blue, white, or gray? Lori?
I think white.
White. We'll go over to Beverly.
I would say white.
You would? Well, these days the groom prefers gray, gang. Yeah, you see, you learned something today. You all would have had on the wrong tuxedo. Go with another question. There's good news for comic strip readers. This September, after a 20-month absence, what popular strip drawn by Gary Trudeau will reappear, James?
Doonesbury.
Is the correct answer Doonesbury, Garfield, or Kathy? Lori?
Doonesbury.
Doonesbury. What do you think, Beverly?
Doonesbury.
Why not? In September, get set for the return of Doonesbury. Lori goes to two, James to six, and Beverly to two. And our fourth question. Isn't he married to Jane Pauley? I love her. Okay, I'll get a hold of myself and we'll move right along. They range in color from yellow to black and grow in as diverse places as Mexico and China. Some varieties are Serrano, Anaheim, Hungarian, James.
Rice.
Cayenne and jalapeno. What are they? Is the correct answer rice, butterflies, or peppers?
I would say pepper.
Lori says peppers.
Beverly. Peppers.
Peppers. Those are all varieties of peppers. Yep. And that means Lori goes to three, James stays at six, and Beverly goes to three. That was the last question. These players are taking no spins from that board to decide who's going to walk away with the box. Come on back. Going gets tough, and the tough get going. Who said that? Margaret Mead? No, I think it was, maybe it was Patton. In any event, $80,000 up there on that board. One prize worth more than $5,000. And there are some whammies, so you want to be a bit careful. Dollar-wise, Lori, zero. Beverly, 2,300. James, you're in first place with 2,730, so you'll play last. And the least spins plays first, tied between least amount of money, that is. So it's Lori with $0, one whammy, three spins. Are you ready, Lori?
Okay, I'm ready. Here we go. Big box, big box, big Funko Pops or Trip would be nice. Ready, ready.
Stop at $1,250. Two spins, 1250, third place. Stretch your luck with that.
Big box or Australia. I would love to go to Australia. Yes. Okay, here we go. Big box or Australia.
Stop. At $750, and a spin. $2,000, two spins.
Okay.
Still third place, Lori.
That impressive.
All right, champs moving on.
Okay, here we go. Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Big box, big box. Stop.
Stop at $500. Oh. $2,500, Lori, you're in second place. $230 less than James, one spin.
Okay, here we go. We're going to go for it.
Looking for big
okay,
bucks.
Okay, big bucks, big bucks. We're looking for you, big bucks. And
stop at $1,000 and a spin. $3,500, you still have the one spin. Lori, you're in first place.
Okay, I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay.
Here we go. Okay, come on, big bucks. I know you're up there. Big buckle bucks and
stop at $1,500, big bucks. $5,000, Lori. We'll see how that holds up. And we go to Beverly with $2,300 and three big spins.
Okay.
Beverly?
Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Come on and stop.
Stop at a video recorder and camera. Value of that is $2,345. You are at 4,645, two spins.
Okay, come on.
Second place.
Big bucks and a spin. Come on and stop.
Stop at $2,000. 66.45, first place by 16.45, one spin, Beverly.
Okay, come on, big bucks and a spin, come on, big bucks and a spin, and stop!
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. 76.45, you're climbing up there, Beverly. One spin you have left, what do you want to do with it?
Okay, I want to press my luck.
Okay.
I want to press my luck, okay. Come on, big bucks and a spin, big bucks!
Stop at $1,400. That's $9,045. First place, but we have yet to hear from James with 2,730 and six spins. James, let's go for it.
Here goes big bucks, Peter. Big bucks now. 5,000 and a spin. Stop.
Stop at a music, James. Five spins, one whammy, no dollars. You want to start
okay.
now?
Okay.
All right, you start from scratch.
Let's go. No whammies, no whammies now. Big bucks, big bucks. You see those big bucks now. Let's stop.
Stop it. Move one space to 750 in a spin or a big screen TV.
Big screen TV.
You got the big screen TV, James. Valued at $3,800. Four spins left. Third place.
Okay, now,
go.
No whammies. Big bucks, Peter. Let's go. No whammies, no whammies. And stop.
Stop it. All the whammies. All right, James, you have two whammies, $0, three spins.
Okay,
got to start again.
Big bucks.
All right.
Gotta have 5,000 big bucks now. Big bucks, no whammies. No whammies, no whammies now. Let's stop.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. Making a comeback, James. Three spins, $1,500. Going again.
Let's go with those big bucks now. Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $3,500, James, still third place by about 1,500. Here we go.
We're going. Let's have those big bucks. 5,000 in the spin now. No whammies. Got to have those big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it, oh. Just when you start climbing, he clobbers you, but you
gotta
do have
go.
One spin left. You'll have to get
one
something
spin.
That gives you an
Let's
additional
go.
Spin to stay in the
now.
Game. If not, it's Beverly the champ. Here
big
we go.
Bucks.
Between
Come
you
on.
And Jay.
Big
That's
bucks,
right, Beverly.
Extra spin. Extra spin. Come on now. Big bucks. No more whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750. It is not enough. Beverly, you're the champion. This is $9,000.
Studio audience will receive from Skyway Luggage the new checkable his or her four-pocket Sky Pack, the garment bag to go on the plane with you. Handsome luggage from Skyway. And now back to Peter Tomark and Fresh Your Luck.
We're back with today's big Fresh Your Luck winner, Beverly, with $9,045. And Beverly, the illustrious one, the one, the only, Rod Ruddy, will extol the virtues of all your gifts. Rod?
Yes, I will, Peter. Oh, Beverly, listen to this. You've won the RCA convertible VCR system and color video camera. The VCR is 8-hour recording time, and with the video color camera, you can create your own TV home production complete with sound. That prize totaling $2,345, combined with the $6,700 in cash that you've won, gives you a grand total, Beverly, of $9,045. Congratulations!
Well done, $9,045, and is this who I think this
yes!
is?
It's my fishing buddy!
You go trolling together?
Trolling
it's joy! Joy! $9,045 for your friend!
I'm so glad!
How do you feel?
What?
How do you guys ever get a word in
Wonderful.
Edgewise?
I can't believe it!
Well, try that again. Do it again!
I can't even believe it!
You can't. How do you feel about it, Joy?
I knew it!
You knew it all the time? I'm starting to scream.
Oh,
I don't understand this. This is fantastic. And you get to come back, Beverly. Man can get frightened out here. You guys could do a Twilight Zone together. This is great. Murray, you're leaving us with $24,685. Congratulations. What a chance. James? You're leaving with memories that you'll never forget.
Three whammies.
And some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us. And Beverly, we're going to see you again. I swear we will. And Joy, thank you for being here with us. And we have no time, so I'll read this poem another time because we're having so much fun. Until next time, when we see Beverly and probably Joy, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing guest.
contestants an ice cream freezer just like the good old days. Make your own ice cream in this Richmond Cedar 5-quart electric freezer in just 30 minutes. Use this table to rock salt. And lose weight with maximum strength Prolamine. Clinically tested Prolamine gives you hunger control you want when you need it most. Use as directed. Also, Rev Thermax for the agitating powerhead. The steam carpet cleaner with its own heating system dissolves grease and stains quicker and gives you professional results. And only Q-Tex remover has moisture guard to protect nails against drying and breaking. It's no wonder it's America's number one remover. Plus, Conair's True Reflections, a professional's choice. Lighted makeup mirror has four light settings, adjustable wing mirrors for panoramic view, regular and magnifying mirrors. Also, real chocolate and 100% vegetable shortening make it easy to taste the sunshine difference. The Hydrox chocolate and cream sandwich cookies from Sunshine. Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.